Despite heavy losses, the morning attack was a success. Three Japanese carriers were destroyed. However, the Japanese command still had Hiryu at its disposal. Planes were launched from its deck to start a counterattack. Both Japanese counterstrikes hit the same aircraft carrier. Although Yorktown was dead in the water, both TF-16 carriers remained undamaged. While the second wave of the Yorktown attack was heading to Hiryu, Enterprise and Hornet were getting ready to deliver a final blow to the Japanese carrier fleet. After the earlier attack against Enterprise, only 24 planes were able to strike the enemy.
Flying without cover again? We suffered heavy losses in the battle this morning, and Yorktown was badly damaged. They need the fighters to safeguard the fleet. We will have to fly alone. We did it once already. I just hope we can pull it off one more time. Remember the plan. Just do what we did this morning. Attack with the sun behind us and take their defense by surprise. carrier and launch the attack. That was the last one. Do you think we got it? It took at least 3 bombs. When we were flying off, I saw it burning. Yeah, then it's done for.
Through the skill and devotion to serve for the armed forces of all branches in the Midway area, our citizens can now rejoice that a momentous victory is in the making. Admiral Chester Nimitz, Commander-in-Chief, Pacific Ocean Areas, June 6, 1942. They had no right to win, yet they did. And in doing so, they changed the course of a war. Even against the greatest of odds, there is something in the human spirit. A magic blend of skill, faith, and valor that can lift men from certain defeat to incredible victory. Memorial Battle of Midway,